All right, let's try this again. See what happens. Oh, also, hold on. Actually, let's change my keys. Hold on. I'll reset in a second, but... is that why it hasn't been working? Oh my god. My numlock wasn't on. Numlock, dude. That's partially me. Alright, here we go. 3, 2, 1, and go. Luck of the worm. Why is your name Gummy Worms? You were Nate Moon before. Alright, let's get a level 6. Because they're delish. Delick. Delish. Ooh, stamina. This guy just growled at me, man. A little savage. Strangling gas potion. Diamond, nice. Gummy worms are whack. Why are they whack? Yes, burial grounds. Or it's the cave. But it's definitely not Stonyfield. Wait, are you serious right now? No mana potions against Rakanishu. It's gonna be fun. Actually got Stonyfield waypoint. Rare scenario. Rarer than I like. Not even close, boys. Honestly, where the heck is the mana potions? And all this... no mana potions? Really? I don't even have enough mana potions to kill these freaking dudes. We're gonna die, dude. Like, to these dudes. How did the game not give me mana potions? Like, not one. Do you see how many packs I killed? Gummy Worm sucks, dude. Yep. Like, seriously, I had killed so many dudes, not one mana potion. If I had one mana potion, that's an excellent run. Excellent run. Because those guys are worth a lot of XP, especially for that level. We're in there 4 minutes, and we had Stonyfield and Cold Plains waypoints, which means we could check for shrines. Good song. Wow, a mana potion from the first kill in the next game. Sounds about right. Topaz, screw it, we didn't eat it last time. Leets, okay. I was out of range, bro. Come on. Those diagonals in these old games, man. Brutal. Okay, where the hell's Rakanishu? Why are you way down there, dude? What the hell? Weird. Reckon you should come the frig back here. Oh my god, bro. I want my game. Spicy fish. The spicy fish is right. Almost did that. Okay, not this way. You were the answer to my dreams. 7 poison rests. Okay, we're level 4, almost 5. Really good. Cursed. Not a fan. This is sick. I don't want to make the same mistake as last time. This is the exit block, it looks like, so we should be good. Nice. We got that 2-socket armor. This is solid, boys. This is what we needed. 5.5-ish. Still have an XP shrine, not for much longer, but we do have it. Come on, level 6. I don't think we're gonna get level 6 off of these guys. But we did get a decent amount of XP. Beautiful. 5 minutes. Under 6 minutes, we had a burst of speed. Under 6 minutes. Okay, we have a shrine there. XP shrine, beautiful. What else is down here? River, okay. There we go, got it, boys. Woo! Pick it. I have my own strats on speedrunning. Kind of. Just kind of like what everyone does. Ah, crap. I need like shrine, or not shrine. I need shrines, but I need my boys, the waypoint and tower, like ASAP. Okay, there's tower. This is bad. This is really bad. We missed it. Oh, there we go. There it is. We're good. We got strangling gas potions too. Recovered. Basically what we needed. We're good. We're good. No reason to freak out. That is a mess. What the hell is this? That is a mess. Minion? Okay. Of teleportation. Okay, what do we got here? Nice. That dagger is gonna have IAS, right? Well, it has light res. I guess that's something. I said I didn't like speedrunning. I don't mind speedrunning. I don't like speedrunning anything except for the assassin right now. I could run a sorceress maybe someday, but like, I don't know. Wait, actually. Raoul Eld. Sell that, sell those, sell the eld. No, maybe not. Two sockets. Gold planes. Grind. Nothing. Grind? Highly doubt it, but no. We got two shrines here. It's better at least try than not get it. Come on, XP shrine, let's go. Damn it. Mana recharge. Maybe we should just go for tower. I don't know, man. We really need XP shrines, though. We could reset the map until we get, like, shrines on the cold plains, but that's, like, not the best strat. But we might be left with no choice. It's possible as well. Champions. Where'd the last elite spawn here? Oh god. Really? You just love to overstack yourself. Champions. How's it going, Dexlin? What's up with you, dude? Having a good Monday? Fire Enchanted. Okay, we got four left. One left. Crap, this is gonna be messy. Wasn't that bad, but wasn't good either. Oh my god. Now we got Dex. Can sell those. Okay, there's our thing, whatever it is, leaf staff. All right, we're gonna have to try it. Hopefully, load times are good. Come on, game. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Oh my god. Now I've already committed to this, so... There we go. Nice. Ah, let me go, boys. Let me go. Oh my god, I didn't... Hell. BT, come on. Yeah, the dagger drops early sometimes. I really need to go buy strangling gas potions. Or they just need to drop, like, right now. How's it going, Dark Gift? Yeah, mobile chat sucks, dude. I get you. Come on, dude. Drop strangling gas. I should have done this earlier. Now it hurts. Whatever though. Okay, we're level 10. I died? Yeah, a mistake was made from, my kiting was an issue in Act 4. Whatever. I'll give it one more shot. Burned so much time on this. The run, like, it was an excellent run up until the shrine placement. No, I really do gotta get a shrine. Like, or okay, or a skill shrine I could take. But skill shrine's not XP. Really, champions? Worms is about to, yeah. Best. I think Mr. Llama by a few seconds or something like that. Champions, I don't know what I'm doing. Just hoping that someday something works. I didn't take damage there, that was weird. Kao has all the Assassin World Record. Wait, did he get it back? Nyx? Flail she's using. Holy crap. No tier rune. If I get a tier rune here, we're like really good to go. Cursed, aren't you? Yup. Come on, tier rune. It has to be a tier rune this run, or it's a reset again. Is not something I want to do. I'd rather shoot and miss. So I'ma raise my fist and live it limitless. 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 I refuse to just exist. I'd rather shoot and miss. Hell yes! Let's go! Hell yes. Oh my god, get out of the way. Oh yeah, I'm not leveled yet. F. I was casting like I was leveled. I wish it was a little bit sooner that all this happened, but hey. Game did what it could. There it is. There it is. And before BT beats Teo's record? Nah. I would have had to leave 4 minutes ago. All these runs are... I'm just trying to beat my PB. I know how to do a world record, but... I want to beat my PB first before I, you know, get too carried away. What? What? Map. What the heck, dude? These maps are horrible. Like, if this one's done successfully, this could be sub 140. But it has to, like, go okay. What is this? This is something. Waypoint? Oh. Another thing that sucks is we don't have like very easy XP shrine, like lots of XP shrine spots for the rest of the run, but that's not the biggest deal because we have at least cold plains. But still is nice. What is this? That looks like not it. So I should check it anyways. But it's not that, I swear. Yeah, this isn't it. We've been jabated, boys. These guys are not worth our time. They have too much HP. Hundred percent cat of three. Sounds like normal game. Well, this is all we got, so whatever. Not a fan, but whatever. Give me some XP. Get me out of there. Okay. Bam. Okay, we're good. Now we need to go to Tafaro first, rip. Faster run walk? Oh my god, bro. Oh my god, bro. Oh my god, bro. Dude, this is the run. This is the run. Oh my god. Woo! Alright, now I need to check something real quick because I don't want to rip the run. But this is easily the run. There we go. Sick. Look at that light res now. Now we can do whatever the frig we want, man. Charge beetles as hard as we want. This is the run. I didn't check the shrine in Cold Plains, but it's okay. I'll get another opportunity. Right now we just need to, kind of move. We're good there. Sweet. Don't need that. Dude, that light res is so good. This should be sub 30. Like, or not sub 30, but sub, I would think sub 38 with faster run walk this early. Especially if we get good maps. Like, we need good maps, though. It's, like, pretty much required. Where are my beetles at? Need a waypoint. Need beetle bursts, then a waypoint would be sick. If we get it next to each other, that's even better. Hey guys, for the follows. Food Emperor and Demu. And D2 with the 5 bits, thank you. Sorry, I didn't see that. Oh god. Need a best case scenario, man. I did the same thing last time. I need to always think best case scenario. There we go. And it was best case scenario. Okay. Potions. Let's not spam that in the chat, please. Can we get a ban or a temp on that, please? Are there no mods? God damn it, dude. Jesus, man. Wow, waypoint first, huh? It's one of these games. Like, rare. Mod in your other account, were you? I was actually just thinking that. Gotta micro this, dude. I gotta be able to mod. I have to mod you? Type slash mod? Gummy worms. Here we go. On my PB run. Doing it. We need mods, man. Somebody go get mods. Yes. Yes. Yeah, go for it, ex-Job. Actually, that's worth money. Promise to be good? I don't know about that one. We were just listening to a song about promises earlier. Promises will be broken. They're meant to be broken. Your jungle sub, you can trust me? Yeah, but you're not my sub. I actually might get really lucky on a small map here. We'll see. Can I just get through the goddamn area, please? Oh my god. How did I get hit? What the? Okay, never mind. Never mind. I figured it out. We're good. Jewel. This. Bam. Holy crap. Well, you could ban him, I guess. Whatever. I wasn't gonna ban him, but... fair enough. You can ban him. He said he made 50 accounts, so he could try again. Not worth my time, dude. Literally my PB, and you're doing that BS in my chat? What the hell, bro? What the hell, man? If he does it again, I'll report him to Twitch. I don't mind if he makes another account and like actually acts fine, but if he does it again, I'm reporting him. Oh, that looks like it's it, honestly. Am I crazy? Wow. Good thing I caught that. I wish I caught it earlier, but... least I caught it. Looking good so far. Went the wrong way. Hopefully it's first way though. Are you kidding me right now? If it's first way, we're in really good shape. What? Infernal Cranium? This is Sanders. 10 all res for free until I get to 19. I'll take 10 all res. Well, it's not first way, which sucks. Damn it. Not second way. F. Thank you. Was top right? I went top right. Really? Can you just die now? Thank you. Fourth way, dude. Not here. Good day. Freaking fourth way on my PB run, dude. Come on. Come on, bro. It's alright, dude. The run's pretty much... It's not gonna be as good as it was gonna be, just because of the arcane. Literally just because of arcane. Even if I do complete it, it's possible that I'm... Like, it's still... We're still probably gonna get a PB, but it's not gonna be, like, crazy good. I don't think. This is like the worst. I don't get why there's so many mobs. All right, now we do need to hit 17 though. Yeah, we're good. We got 17. Don't do it. Kidding me? If I had healing potions, I would have been fine. Yeah, density is really good. If I had healing potions, also it would have killed me. Even with like 63 res, still would have killed me. You sure health pots would have saved you? Yeah. As long as it was light healing pots. If I had light healing pots, I could have lived. Man. Talk about troll. Literally, Act 2 end is like the worst. Start Duriel plus 1 minute. Are you kidding me right now? We're already plus 1 minute? Dude, that hurts so much. Wow. This sucks, dude. No gold either. Oh. I could check for XP shrine too. Fine. Layer. Okay. El Dirty Squirrels, thank you, and Hate Me for the follows, dude. Wow. Your assumption? Yeah, it's a 142, sorry. 142.50. How's the run going? It was going excellent to fourth way arcane and restart because backwards map in Tomes. Fourth way arcane and then Tomes. Tombs, rather. So Tomes, but I meant Tombs. You know what I meant.
Impossible.
This is a tome. That's a tomb. Impossible. Yeah, fourth way is pretty, pretty great. Where's the tomb's exit usually? It's usually, oh, this is nice, actually. It's usually left. All temples are left. But it was backwards. That breastplate actually is important that I get all those. Because, like, my gold is super low. This is probably waypoint. Or nothing. I don't know why I didn't just turn around. Kind of wanted a waypoint, but whatever. There's really no reason to get a waypoint. Now we just need to run as fast as possible, as far as possible. No more XP is needed. Okay, well. That sucks. Also sucks. Really? Come on, game. Just let me do it. Let me win. Don't you dare, dude. Oh my god. Freaking game. Something in my eye. Rip.
Impossible.
You're in 18 health, 11 health? That's a lot. It's a lot of health. I only need to kill things that, like, are in my way now. Alright, 50% chance this is the correct way. Come on, game. Yes. Rippin' core, yeah. Okay, chests, that's good information. Okay, that's a block. Alright. We at least got information right off the bat. Gale Shrine allows us to run a little bit faster with bursts of speed. Come on, game. Sewers is how we lost our last run. Okay, good. I really don't need to kill those guys. Alright, and then we entered, or we exited from the right side, so which means it's up this way. Okay. Really? Come on, dude. This game is just like, hates me. Hates me, dude. Literally, the only reason why we caught up there is because of fast run walk. Only reason. We'll deal with that in a minute. Hold on. Let's pick up this. That's actually good. That's not. Map. Be good to me. Damn it. Oh my god. Overleveled as F. You're bad. What's up, dude? By the way, level might have saved us. I don't think so, but maybe. Wow, biggest map. Again. Yeah, there's a bunch of trash in there. Of course, you're there in Fire Enchanted one. Okay. Now we need to go left. Now we need to go straight. We don't have very many healing potions, which is not something I like to do against Mephisto. That's a dead end. Kill shrine is actually big. It's big. Oof, almost effed. Almost ripped that. We do need healing potions. This is like ridiculously dangerous. Oh my god, tri-res ring, dude? Tri-res ring? You kidding? Are you kidding? Get out of here, you piece of crap. God, I need this gold, which is the sad thing. All right, gold. That's all we can do. Let's go. Way over leveled. Okay. Don't block me. 67 fire res. This is good. Take some extra cold res.
I can't.
First way? Question mark. Never lucky. Second way. Second way. Come on, easy map. Last time we got Cathedral. Pretty cool. Okay, not a bad map. Good luck on your run. Yo, thank you, Tearbad. Hope you have a good day, man. Oh, that guy's insanely fast. That wasn't happening. Sucks. I wanted that ring. It's okay. It's only like a minor thing. Not worth turning around for. Okay, nice. Holy crap, that was scary. Yeah, sucks. Rip. The density was too much in there. Ah! There we go. That is more like it. That is more like it. Okay, this is not good. This is where I died before, but we shouldn't die again. Keep getting cursed like crazy, man. Ballsiest move of my life right there, boys. Blue boy, come on, man. We got work to do, man. Let's go. Crap, I didn't mean to grab that shrine. What's up, BT? Go fast. I'm working on it, dude. I'm working on it. Chaos is a little bit trolly. The entrance is good, but like, damn. I think I left Infernal Cranium down on the ground. Eesh. Why not? Where'd you go? There you are. See, that's what I was hoping would happen last time. That's what I was hoping would happen last time. I wish I had the skill shrine again. RIP. Hello, calm down, buddy boy. Wow, I stood through that one. I like ran towards that one. Almost made a mistake. Big mistake. This was a little bit easier on the Necro yesterday, Kappa. I just want that shrine to come back up, man. Skill shrines come back up, but we might not have enough time. I don't remember how long it takes for shrines to come back up. Well, about that long. Let's go. It was in my cube. That's what I thought. I was thinking about that. I didn't get walled in. I have an extra stamina shrine as well. Beautiful. Or stamina potion, rather. Called it a shrine. Pretty intense, man. Something. Nice. Don't do it. Friggin' savage game. Let your boy run free. Come on, game.
Yeah, you got me.
Nice. Crap, I didn't, made a mistake. Wow. Wow. I'm digging it. Give me another one. Is that a stamina shrine? Damn it. That's a well. Map be good. That doesn't look like it. Please don't be backwards. This is probably gonna be not it. Yeah, glacial trail. Oh goodness. Gonna do some backwards BS. That's weird. Yeah, that's weird. Well, that kind of evened out, didn't it? Alright, map, time to show me something good. We're gonna stay topped off down here because it's scary. There we go, nice. That sucks, dude. Like, I lost time there, which is really weird. I think it's probably because of the glacial trail. For being honest. GG Worldstone? Worldstone Whisperer, you think? We're gonna be the Worldstone Whisperer? Dude. Halleck's immune, dude. That's like really unlucky. So ancients spawn with rare gear. And if their rare gear spawns right, they can have up to like 95 fire res, and that's what just happened. Really bad and really unlucky. It's very rare though. So now we're gonna need World Stone maps. It's all tied up, boys. Damn it. All right, not the worst. Not good, but not the worst. That's good. Unless that's waypoint. Okay, that's very good. Also very good. Alright, that was a solid world stone. That's what we needed. Throne is not exactly empty. Last thing I want is stealth to drop or break in the moment I need it. If we can keep our Merc alive for wave 3, we can do some serious DPS on them. There we go. That's basically what I was looking for. Holy lightning, dude. Jeez, man. Go speed racer. Beautiful. No! Okay, good. Come on, let's go. Bale, you behave. It's the last thing we need is Bale to behave. Really, Bale? You troll. Sucks. Alright, let's go get more potions real quick. Bale is actually... I don't want to jinx it, but he's behaving right now. Like, fairly okay. Definitely would appreciate it a little bit better, like just standing still. But it's honestly not that bad. Not sub 140 though. If we didn't get fourth way arcane, bro, it would be sub 140 easy. And if we didn't get trolled in chaos, oh my god, there's so much time to make up. Yes! 140-46! Let's go! Let's go!